Tell me you're getting somewhere. We've already lost so much of the time to that.
Not surprising given the sample's behavior. I've never seen such accelerated cytokinesis.
Whoa!
I'm starting to think this may be a problem.
This isn't how it ends.